Hello, Marie Zimanoff here, Career Thought Leader CEO, inviting you to our 2019 Professional Development Symposium in San Diego, California, March 25th through 27th. We'll be at one of the private beaches in San Diego, one of the only private beaches in San Diego, at the Kona Kai Resort, and it's a beautiful opportunity for you to rejuvenate your practice. The theme for our event will be storytelling, positivity, and actionable strategies. And yes, that spells spa. It is giving you the opportunity to take a breath and rejuvenate, refresh your own practice, what you do with clients, and your energy for the work that we do. Who attends the Career Thought Leaders Conference? It is career practitioners, leadership coaches, personal brand strategists, resume writers, people whose life work is helping others advance their career or in their entrepreneurship. And we'll have a group from a very wide variety of backgrounds. People that work in the community college setting, university setting, in independent practice, of course, in military transition centers. And our goal will be to give you actionable strategies that you can use the next day to be better in the work that you do with clients. Every conference I put together, my mission is that you walk away with a workbook full of information, and not only information, because we know that adult learners need the space and you need someone who's skilled in helping you process that information, helping you integrate it into your practice. And so that's what all of our speakers know how to do. And we coach them. We make sure that they're going to do this in their sessions. We get their worksheets. We put them all together in a book so that you have the opportunity to walk away with something actionable. We don't do it virtually. Yes, I know it's paper, but it gives you the opportunity to actually write and think and do some work while you're there. And that's my goal for you, is that you walk away with something different to do the next day, with something that will make your practice different and better, with the new ideas. And you can't do that unless we give you the space to do that work. So that's what you're going to get at our conference that maybe you won't get other places. Of course, you're going to get the opportunity to connect with people in the space. So we might feel kind of isolated in the work that we do, even if we're on a campus where there's not a lot of other people that do the work we do. And of course, if we're independent practice, we can feel isolated. So you're going to come together with a group of people that this is their life's work. This is what they do. And they're coming from not only all over the US, but from Canada, from Europe. We have some people coming from Aruba. So we have a diverse group of people that's getting together to share these ideas and really think about how we can do our work differently. So we welcome you. We invite you to come, and we look forward to meeting you in San Diego. You can check out the Career Thought Leaders website for more information, and you can always reach out to me with questions. I do look forward to meeting you there.